This is DJI Pocket 3. It have the UVC webcam output, but it do not have the HDMI output. Today, I will demo how to let the DJI Pocket 3 display on the TV monitor and also connect to the Atom Mini Pro. How do we do? I will use its USB webcam output and then connect to this adapter. USB webcam streaming adapter, USB webcam input, and then HDMI output. USB-C webcam connect to this adapter and add the power and please select the webcam, yes, and you will see the blue screen. Yes, blue screen. And then you can connect to the TV monitor. Yes, TV monitor show the DJI Pocket 3 video. DJI Pocket 3 become HDMI output and connect to the TV monitor. I turn off the audio. Not only this, it also can connect to the Atom Mini Pro. HDMI connect to the Atom Mini output. And adapter HDMI output connect to the Atom Mini channel 2. Yes.
UVC to HDMI audio test.
Full screen. Yes. Not only this, adapter also have a UVC webcam bypass output. You also can connect to the PC, OBS, or PC software. I connect to the PC. And then I turn on the PC OBS Studio. Yes, DJI Pocket 2 display on the TV monitor and also have a UVC bypass mode with the PC OBS Studio. Not only this, this adapter also can record. You can see this record port, connect it, and then start record. Okay, it also have a iOS output. iOS output can connect to the iPad. You can use iPad to do the live streaming. This is iPad. Connect the USB cable with your adapter iOS mode. Yes, and then turn on the app MediaLink switcher. Yes, you can use your finger to do the video switch side by side, and PIP. Okay. You can use your iPad to do the professional live streaming.